It's an exciting time at the University of Minnesota's Schultz Diabetes Institute, and for anyone living with type 1 diabetes.
The ultimate goal of my research is to cure type 1 diabetes. Nothing more and nothing less.
In type 1 diabetes, the body destroys cells in the pancreas, called islets, needed to control blood sugar. People with the disease must check their blood sugar frequently and inject insulin to help regulate their levels. The treatment works, but still comes with risks. In an effort to solve this problem, Dr. Herring and his team of researchers are refining a process called islet cell transplantation.
Intact islets are isolated from a cadaver donor pancreas and infused into the patient's liver.
These transplanted islets replace the patient's missing islets and start producing insulin independently. This counteracts the effects of type 1 diabetes.
About 90% of our patients have become able to stop insulin injections.
So the treatment works, but there is a problem. The supply of islet cells is extremely limited, preventing widespread use of the treatment. Researchers are working on two different methods to develop a large supply.
To work towards this end, we have made a major commitment to pig islets. We were the first to show that pig islets can restore insulin independence in recipient animals.
Dr. Herring is using specialized pigs as donors for islet cells.
Pig islets may really help us now and help patients in the very foreseeable future.
A second potential source of islet cells are stem cells.
In the process of generating insulin-producing cells from stem cells, we'd like to try and find a cure for diabetes that does not require transplantation.
If either of these methods is successful, people with type 1 diabetes would be one procedure away from a potential cure. For more information about the Schultz Diabetes Institute, visit their website at www.diabetes.umn.edu.